The price for school lunches in Cabarrus may go up next year. The Board of Education, they're meeting today to discuss their school nutrition program, among other items. They say it's due to the high inflation that is outside of their control. The district also says it's seeing fewer federal dollars for the program. They say it could cost up to $2 more per week per student. Today's meeting starts at 6 p.m.